Let us clean up our act and move forward.